Hi, this is Saurabh Pal from Saurabh Tech. Welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to unbox the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. So let's go for it. Let me peel the plastic first. And this is the 2GB RAM model, which I bought from me.com for ₹9,999. And the good thing is that it comes with 32GB internal storage. Just wait a second. Let me cut the seal. So here we go. And it is the black color model, as you can see. Let me peel the plastic. And I have to tell you, it looks amazing. Just look at it. The black color model looks so beautiful. And Xiaomi has done a great job, I have to say. Anyway, let me boot up the device first. Let me keep it aside. And let's see what else we get in the box. So some paperworks, warranty informations, a SIM ejector tool, and here is the power brick, and it is a 2 ampere charger, and here is the data cable. So the boot up is finished. And by the time I set up the device, let me show you the configuration overview. It has a Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 processor with Adreno 506 GPU. On the back, we have a 13 megapixel shooter with dual tone LED flash and a fingerprint sensor. It has a 5.5 inch Full HD display and a 5 megapixel front camera. On the bottom, we have a USB port and the right one is the speaker. On the right, we have the power key and the volume lockers. On the top, we have a secondary noise cancellation mic followed by IR blaster and a headphone jack. On the left, we have a hybrid SIM tray. So I have set up the device. Let me adjust the brightness first. And let me check the Android version. So it is running on Android Marshmallow. As it is a 2GB RAM model, let me check the RAM available. So about 916 MB available, and that's good. Let me check the storage now. Out of 32GB, about 23GB is available. Anyway, I have set up the fingerprint sensor. And let's check how fast it is. Just a tap and it opens. It is really fast. So let's check the camera now. I have taken some sample shots. Let me show you those. This came out to be pretty good, as I have taken it in good lighting conditions, but I have to test it in low light too. Anyway, I have to test the camera a lot more, and I will be uploading a separate camera review and a gaming review soon. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you like this video, I will appreciate if you can give a thumbs up. So this is Saurabh Pal signing off. Hope to see you in my next video.